So there you are walking through a Walmart, and then you ask yourself, what's the best TV to buy in this entire joint? I mean, after all, I don't have a lot of money. Money is really tight, right? Maybe you're a college student, you have kids, you're in debt, or maybe you just don't have the finances for all that because the bills are just way too high. Believe me, we've all been there, myself included. I get it. And I'm gonna tell you how to win when shopping in Walmart. The first thing to know is that you don't go to the store. 9 times out of 10, they're gonna have the lowest tier TVs possible. And they're gonna treat you like garbage simply because you have maybe $600 to spend on a TV. The reality is, while you might see those Vizios and Samsungs and other televisions there that you've heard of before, they are of the lowest quality 9 times out of 10, with some Walmart locations offering Samsung QLED 6 series, which is their lowest tier QLED, and even some Vizio M series, but even still, that's the lowest Quantum Dot TV they offer. The moral of the story here is, if you're a budget customer, they treat you like absolute trash. Go online and the story changes. You can find things like the Hisense H9F for like 500 something odd what dollars, $600. It's a champion TV in every aspect of the word, beating out literally everything I've put up against it. For the price to value ratio and the image quality that I've had out of the thing, it's incredible. And you can even find Vizio P-Series Quantums on Walmart.com, just not in store. So seriously, you can pick that up. I've seen them as low as $700 at some times. So I mean, seriously guys, you can really cash out with some really awesome TVs. You just have to be careful not to buy in store, because you're going to be finding things like this Philips here, which is the lowest tier Philips and probably TV I've ever seen. But so many average Joes walk out with it because they feel like, you know what, I don't have that much money to spend on it, and it's not that big a deal. Now, if you're that type of person that honestly will just watch TV once every year, then fine, buy a garbage TV like this, cool. But chances are, if you're on a channel like this, you're doing your research because you take it seriously. And if you take it seriously, go online, and that's how you win shopping at Walmart as a budget consumer. Thanks for watching, the number one brand in honesty, and until the next video.